current rest days and I'm part Team GB off to Austria.
How excited are you to be going to Austria to compete in the Special Olympics?
Very excited, but nervous to meet other athletes around the world.
Can you describe how you feel when you were skiing, when you were competing?
I fell over in a super giant slalom in France, but I got up and finished it and got a silver medal for it.
Oh, wow. I mean, what does it feel like when you're getting a medal? Because lots of people would love to get a medal. How does that feel when you have a medal hanging around your neck and you know you've done that well?
It can be nervous, but excited, but tears of joy afterwards.
There's so many other athletes here today. Is it nice to be part of a team, to know that you're part of Team GB?
Yes, it is. My mom and dad and people from my family from South Africa are supporting me.
Are they very proud? Do they tell you that they're very proud to see you competing at the Olympics?
Yes, they are. I just want to say thank you to all those guys who wished us luck. And thank you.